What's up, what's up, Crypto Nation? It's me, Boss Lady, coming at you from Decentralized TV. I'm here with Rosa Shores. She is the queen of block spaces and the entire reason why I'm out here today representing Decentralized Art Shows. Tell us a little bit about yourself, Rosa. Where are we? Why are we here?
Yeah, so this is Synapse Innovation Summit. We're here with our collaborative workspace, Block Spaces, which just opened up March 3rd in Tampa, Florida. We are a co-work space that focuses on blockchain technology, so we're focused on blockchain entrepreneurs, investors, and just enthusiasts. We sponsor the entire blockchain pavilion at Synapse, which they're all empty now, but it was booming earlier, and so everybody that was showcasing here is, you know, either in collaboration with us or has a project that's being kind of incubated out of Block Spaces. So really exciting!
It's super exciting, Rosa, and that's why I'm honored and so appreciative that you invited us to come out. I'm only in Orlando, but you know, Decentralized Art Shows is all over. So one of the things that we're really excited to work on is collaborative crypto co-working spaces like Block Spaces. So we're looking to do a big art installation in Block Spaces. We're gonna have some of our amazing crypto artists here, which we have sold some Johnny Dollar pieces and some also Troy Firna with crypto art, which actually has a little bit of Bitcoin and a little bit of crypto inside the actual art pieces. So for the real Bitcoin and crypto fanatics, we have Ethereum, Doge, Dashcoin. Before it was Dashcoin, but it was Darkcoin. So for the real crypto enthusiasts, you know, I found a lot of the people that were here today, and maybe you can give me some insight on this, Rosa.
Yep.
They're new to Bitcoin and blockchain. Like, yes. This whole pavilion is blockchain pavilion, but other than that, like, this entire arena is a bunch of corporate suits. So yes. The majority of the people that came by are our pavilion. Like, we were actually their introduction to Bitcoin.
Yes, I absolutely would say that. And the majority of people that come into our space are brand new. We have our meetups that we've been doing since 2013 in the Tampa Bay area, and we've gone from, you know, just a handful of people to, you know, 150-200 people at some of our meetups. So it's been really exciting, and you know, usually about 60% or so are like brand spanking new. So we're just showing them how to download wallets and buy their first Bitcoin. But we have all the way up through, you know, investors and miners and, you know, education classes on all types of things that have to do with blockchain and cryptocurrency.
That's amazing. That's really exciting.
It is exciting.
Where can we find out more about Block Spaces and get a hold of you guys for your meetups? Because we're doing meetups all over the world. Next one, shout out to DC. We have art, music, and the blockchain coming to DC. So where can we like collaborate, you know, with different co-working spaces? And how can we maybe do like a live stream to our other meetups?
That would be fantastic. Let's definitely coordinate that. And you can find us at blockspaces.io on the web, or follow us on, you know, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. We're all over the place. So.
Blockspaces.io, that's how I pretty much found you guys everywhere.
Yep. Yep.
And you guys know, it's me, Boss Lady, coming at you from Decentralized TV. And you can also find me on the Bitcoin.pub. That's